back out here to check on the eggplant.
Hey everybody, I'm Nikki. I live for DIY projects, gardening, cooking, and just being my unique self.
It's time to party, baby.
Meanwhile, raising two teenagers, a girl and a boy, both with special needs, along with my husband. And we can't forget to add Delta, our German Shepherd, to the mix of shenanigans. Yes, it's a lot, but I love it, I love them, so it's all worth it. Welcome to my channel, the everyday life of an OCD-ish chick.
Look what we have here. Eggplants, they are self-pollinators. They have both male and female organs in each flower. The fruit develops from the female part of the flower. Most eggplants produce fruit anywhere from 7 to 10 inches when mature. This is a pretty good sized one. It's best to pick them when they're still young for the best flavor. It really is such a beautiful, beautiful plant. Huge leaf. So, how to know when your eggplant is ripe? Look for glossy skin. Looks glossy to me. And also a firm texture. Feels firm to me. It's glossy, it's firm. This baby is ready to eat. Now, if you want to harvest the seeds, you want to wait until the eggplant is a lot larger. Make sure the skin is dull and also make sure it's soft to the touch.
Thank you.
You haven't subscribed yet? Okay, well, go on. And don't forget to click the bell. That way you don't miss out on any of the new videos. Find something you love and have fun doing it. I am. Thanks for watching.